Jam. Oh, jam. Jam. Titty jam for me, yeah.
What up, fellas? 804 King of Phones and Phones and Jays back again. Just doing a quick little pickup on something I got to go with these Space Jams. And I forgot the name of the company, and it's not on the bag. So that's I'd have to go back and check through my email receipts to see exactly the name of this company. I know somebody off eBay. But I got some shirts to go with the Space Jams. Yeah, I know they dropped last year and everything. I know, blah 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 blah. But you know, it is what it is. But let me go ahead and show you what I picked up. Just a couple T-shirts. This was the first one I got. I ordered this one, and when it came, I actually liked it. And I went back on the website, and they actually had a sale going on the other shirts. Which I was a little bit upset that, you know, I didn't get this one at sale price. I got a little bit of discount, but this is a little Medusa joint with the 45 on it. And got the little snakes coming off her head and everything. Oh, that's the name of it. New Jersey Drive. Thank you. They put it on the shirt. Thank you. New Jersey Drive. But this is a black joint to go with the go with my Space Jams whenever I wear them. And also, I know I messed up, got another black t-shirt. Should have been getting all these black t-shirts to be wearing in the summertime, but the white ones, they get dirty so quick and dingy and, you know, so. But this is the one I really like. Hold it up there so y'all can read all of that. It's a Jay-Z quote out of one of his songs. Basically says, when I come back like Jordan wearing the 4-5s and hate to play games with you, it's to take aim at you. Probably shouldn't be wearing that. You might be promoting some violence or something like that. But hey, if you ain't a violent person, you know, shirt shouldn't make you be violent anyway. But, you know, it goes with the Space Jams. And I also picked up, I also had this hat. I showed y'all this one. I still wasn't sure if I was going to wear this hat with this shirt and these shoes. Or if I was going to try and rock it with maybe the True Blues. But I was looking at the blue. It's close. I mean, since it's not so much blue on the Space Jams, I mean, it's just at the back. And then, on the actual tongue itself, probably could make that work. But the blue on the shirt and the hat together look almost identical, pretty much identical. You know, it's no red in the shirt, no red in the hat. I mean, no red in the shoes, but, you know, I could probably get away with that. Once again, if you're new to my channel, man, like, comment, please subscribe. I said a while ago I was going to be doing a giveaway. I found a shirt that I'm actually going to be doing a giveaway on. It's a nice shirt, but some lucky subscriber will get it. But once again, man, it's your boy 804, King of Phones and Jays. I'll holla.